Hello friends, I hope you are well. I'm streaming for the first time in a couple of days. I had some friends out to visit. Now we're going to look at this spider for the Syndicate. Using the Yongwang on this, and the perk is really the key thing. For each energy used on hardware, you get 15% damage bonus, and so I've got quite a bit of hardware on here, a lot more than I would normally run. And I think it works pretty well. It hits pretty high damage points. I think we could rebuild this a little bit better and maybe do some more stuff to it, but let's just take it out and test drive really quickly. So essentially we just have our cloak and we have our Argus, and we have a second Argus, and then you have the Yongwang. And see, it does pretty good damage. You've got a Colossus with it, and you know, kind of enhance it. But yeah, not gonna be able to hit this thing very well. Anyway, so how did I put this together? You end up running out of weight, so you kind of got to do some spaced armor. Step Spider isn't a heavy cabinet, it has 12 energy. Getting rid of weight by using some of these lighter buggy rears, you know, a little spaced armor. And then these could be protected better for sure. This is just kind of what I could do. I did this build pretty fast the other night, just to see if the concept worked, and I think we're gonna build a better one together today. So, a couple of Argus, you know, each of those is 15% damage boost. Yes, I'll have two, thank you. We've got some APC parts armoring up. You also got the Doppler radar at the back, which is 275 or 431 durability, and the Colossus is 333, so you've got some protection. I don't like having this chameleon up so high, but in this build, it wasn't a very big build. It just took me a minute to do, and I decided to have my generator, which is the lowest durability. Well, it actually has more durability, but it explodes, so I don't want that to get hit. And then my ammo pack right up here, also want to protect that. And you can't really mount stuff underneath the cab in a spider, so, well, you can, but maybe it isn't the best idea all the time. So we'll explore that concept today in our stream. And if you have any questions or any comments, anything that you want me to do in the stream, please let me know. So Step Spider, that's probably not very well built. Little wedge on the front here, that's gonna probably change in our version of the build. Using APC roof parts and some of those assembly sections from the Dawn's Children. So we went with six legs here. Bull bars in the back, you know, those are nice parts. And so then to kind of make everything work well, we have the cabin attached by three to the front, so it's tucked in as tight as it can, and one at the back. And that puts the gun as far back as you can, but still having the full contact. There are some other, we could try mounting it along the side. There's a few other things we could do with mounting the cab, besides having it right back there. But I thought this might be kind of fun if we played around with the platform idea. This is just made to be super sturdy, and it works pretty well. I think undermounting the Yongwang is the way to go. So another way to sling this would be to put it very far back. And I think we might want to consider what other weapons and modules we're going to use before we start building our structure and where those might want to be located. So I'd like to put a porcupine on the front. Usually I have this down low like this, you know. So this isn't really going to shoot under that. I don't know. Maybe it will. So let's see how that works. We're going to least need some frames. So let's put the biggest. I'm going to make this kind of an extra wide build, I think. Since it's a spider and I'm feeling experimental. Alright, so this can go back a little ways. Yeah. Or maybe we want it to go forward. I think a lot of our stuff is going to be forward. Let's see. What else can we tuck right there? Can we tuck our generator in there? Probably not. See, it's just too... It's just not going to work. It's only one square high in there. So, but will this fire? We don't know. So we know this is going to need to be back there somewhere very strong. Even if... I don't know. We might want to put it farther away from our guns. That's, yeah. And let's see here. Put a couple more frames on here just to see how the structure is going to go. I think it is going to need to go back. We could leave a space in there. Do a big square. Under about... We don't have any more of those then. But we have... 6x4 lightweight frames. We can connect those together. Can they connect behind? Oh, hold on. So, in order to go under something, it would need to go all the way back there, right? Could mount it. You know, anywhere there is going to maybe blow up and get the. Maybe we want to mount it from farther back. And then, as long as you... So, you have to take parts off and put them back on at the end. It just... When you lose your generator, it depowers the last part that you added. That puts you over the limit without the generator. So... Alright, so let's see here. We're probably going to need this to be a little bit longer. And... I know I have 6 of these, so... I can do this. And... put one of these in the middle there. So that's a big spider there. And we're going to need more wings out into the front too, so I don't know. We might want to make this a little more compact. I think it's starting to get a little bit ridiculous. Let's try doing that, and then let me take these. We're going to need some protection out here for our porcupines in the front. So... You know, it kind of comes down to how you want to do it. But I think that having a little bit shorter rig is going to be better for this. So. Ooh, it does attach to the cab then. No, it doesn't. Yeah, I think that's good. And then we won't need this and that. And we can put that more out front. Tank damage. Okay. Boy, I don't like where that generator is still. Maybe here? If I could get enough armor around it, it might be okay. But boy, that's going to take out my gun. Alright, so we still have 2 energy left. Maybe we'll do the Apollo. And just because it's stronger. It's gigantic, but we're going to get a bonus for the modules we have on this thing. So we want to have invisibility. You know, and this is what I did on the last build. Still think I could tuck that stuff in farther. Maybe we'll do a sandwich like this. Really, that's going to be exposed to frontal fire then. But I am up pretty high. I don't know what you think about that. Doesn't explode. I think that's okay. And because we're gonna armor, we're gonna put a whole roof on this thing. So I want the Doppler sitting right back here, but I actually don't. I want to narrow these frames in because then I can have 2 of them connected to this thing. That's going to be a big tanky chunk. And we're going to put the Colossus engine on here for sure. So do we even want to do that? Or... Very interesting. Maybe we make a spot for them. We can let it go down vertical. Come on. It's as far forward as that can go. But maybe we can hang this hole. Let's try hanging this hole down here. It's already just sitting right on the top of it. I guess that's as far as it can go. Unless we use a gun mount to go lower with this thing. We still haven't seen if it fires yet. Interesting. I do like that idea of putting that there. Roughly. Very many mount points on the front of this thing. Well, maybe it is mounting. Okay. I'm just not seeing it. Thank you. So, this is going to require a shorter frame. Want that attached to two frames. It's kind of a nice little... Alright. So... put an ammo pack in here somewhere too. I do want to extend the rear on this a little bit. Just to create a place for all these modules. Because I really don't want this all to get blown to hell. I'll have to go up higher with that, actually. Maybe I need to put a solid frame in there. Something like a 2x6. Oh, it's a cross. It's 8. 1x8. Can I then... and then... tuck these in. Or the sideways way I was. Just to go up one. Still stays to stay there. Okay. It's pretty monster, so we need all of our... The funny thing about this is we could actually try meat grinders on this, actually. I wonder. Be like a 6. Probably horrendous. But let's at least try it for a second. Mmm. pretty fun. I have one more energy left. So probably an Argus. Okay, let's just see. Interesting. Terrible. Doesn't steer very well, though. I don't know about that. I think spider. But it was fun to try it. Okay, let's see here. Let's go there. Okay, everything's connected at the joints. And one more leg over here. Okay. Let's give it a test drive. Yeah, I think that's a lot better. Okay. Let's reprogram our keys here. Left, right click there. Chameleon, Argus. You know what? Let's tie these both together. Just be fun. They fire at different rates, so it'd probably be fine. So they can right click for Argus, or I won't remember to do it. Okay. Alright, I think that's going to be fun. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 modules, so we've got 60% damage bonus with our Yongwang. And we've got the Porcupine, and we have some ammo pack. It's already 11,000, you know, I'm sure people could build a better spider than this, but I think it's going to be kind of fun to use some of these new weapons. And so I'm going to go by power score and just get kind of the best parts. I know I'm going to need some spaced armor way out the back, so, or even up top, so we'll kind of see. I'm just going to start throwing some pieces on. I know that these Torino bonnets are nice. They can be out back somewhere. Not going to put it right where I want it yet. Ooh, this Gessen. That's going to be fun. Could be nice over the top of the Porcupine, maybe. Or maybe things need to... I think maybe we have some kind of a roof over the Porcupine. You could do that with screeners. Those are cool. Come on. There we go. Build like a Porcupine tunnel there. And then hold this up. Maybe we'll try that first. It's really tough, those screeners. I like them. How far? But will it fire? That's the thing. Aha, it will not. So, gotta go up one higher. But. Okay. Yeah, okay. I wouldn't want to have that coming towards me, so I'm happy with that. Alright, so the Socorro, we're definitely going to want that back there. Mempo, want that. Just pulling a few things. Rear doors could be nice for just down here on the sides, maybe. Do something there. These are just good parts. Shock absorber, you know, that's another option for here. I think I like the Mempo better. And, yeah, always going to want these APC rears. They're pretty cool looking. We can kind of dress out this area with those. And attach that front, and those are pretty tough. front's pretty cool too. That way in the back, if we have the tonnage for it. Fenders don't really work with this. Got these APC panels. So where are people going to be shooting us? Right up in the front, really. Could I? Is this going to be too low? Could do something like this. That's interesting. Oh, that's kind of nice. So then you do that, which I don't mind. Or you could even do this. No, you would do this. And then you would just add something else underneath that. Where is it? Oh, yeah. That's not a copy. Okay. So, but we can find something to thread under there. Did I thread it in, don't I? Interesting. Could do it either way. Let's try that first. I'm gonna put those end caps on anyway, so we're offsetting. Alright, well thanks for joining the chat, and thanks for being here building with me. It's fun. Haven't done this in a little while. Let's take a look and see. I think that could be cool, but let's put the traditional pieces here first. Kind of buttons everything together a little bit. And let's see, that's where we need to armor. If we had more truck, if you had four truck doors, that'd be sweet, but oh, well, see now, these are probably gonna have to go actually because we're way over tonnage already. So we gotta protect this back and side a little bit more. This is gonna be have to go. All right, so. Yeah, that is. Okay. It's protecting that. Maybe. I don't really like all that stuff sticking to that cloak because it's such a weak part. So. I do like that. I think that works. This has a mount for another piece. So maybe these go this way. There's a way to kind of bridge the gap. Maybe they're more side parts. Let's move this forward. All right, so that works. Okay. Modules up towards the front a little bit more. We've got to really do something with this rear here. You know, you could just put bull bars and say, come get it, but I don't know. I mean, I think we need to put at least a. This Harate is nice. That would be. And a couple of bull bars at least. I'm sure there's a way just to get a little bit more tonnage. Maybe a fused Colossus is in my future. But we don't know yet. Alright. This could go down one, maybe. This could go down one. Only attached there, then, huh? Can that go down one? Seems like I could. Aha! But I don't like how that's that way. I suppose that would work. Boy, that whole cloak is just sticking right out at the top of that. Alright, let's try this. Let's go in the front with this. Aha. That's okay, it's going to the cab. It's a little spaced armor there. Maybe put just a little, if I can afford, just these little parts to protect the side of that. Maybe the downstream, that'd be nice. Little parts to get shot off before the real part gets shot off. And it kind of matches the motif there. I'm not sure about this. Maybe this needs to, I wish that could go higher. Could this go this way? Interesting. I see, you can kind of tuck it back up there. Do this, maybe. No. I don't know. It's a challenge. Building every time, you know? Learn a lot. I don't like how those are attached, though. I don't think that's doing a very good job. So... but I think that that is safe. At least it's doing something. This is just, it's not attached to anything, so it needs to go down. Attached there. Or I could flop these two. Maybe. And we're low on weight, but we have, we could use these spaced armor parts. Let's see. What's it colliding with? Aha, the bottom of that, but that can actually go up one if it doesn't. Okay, this is gonna work well, I think. As long as it fits on the other side, it might only fit on one side. Alright. That works. And there's room on the other side for one too, so that works too. Alright. Too tall. Move it out of the way, because I go all the way forward with this. Okay, well. And of course this other junk's in the way. Always something in the way. Okay. Now that feels pretty good. There's no... it's just mounted to the engine and that's fine. Alright. Now. This is just to get shot off. Maybe I just go this way with it. Or maybe... let's do this. Is that... directly on the engine and nothing else. But we can probably just put a buggy floor up there. Uh, so hard to get to go up there. There we go. Oh, now it goes. Okay, see? Yeah, it's attached. Okay. And that could attach there, and you get the look, but a little bit of the protection, some of those strong pieces. Got nothing protecting that. We're gonna have to use some, if we can even, man, I can't believe we get that much. Wait, we're definitely not gonna get two. Oh my goodness, we are. Okay, well, that's what we're gonna do then. Just gonna hide the kid up here. Just make it look symmetrical. Nothing from the back. If I can, it won't give me two more of these, will it? Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I guess at the high tonnage you get. Oh yeah, that just puts me barely over, but maybe whalebacks. Oh, hi Harry the dog. I hear the dog's waking up. Turning around. Is there anything lighter I can use? We don't have bumpers on the front. Okay, these are gonna have to go. Okay, so put some bumpers up there. Let's see here. I'll just put these bumpers here. Those are cool. And let's put a couple of spikes. Happy little spikes. And probably some sticking down too. Helping stick forward, protect the porcupine a little bit. Can put some spikes. Aren't sticking out far enough, so perhaps. We can imagine different types of scenarios, but I think that we're getting pretty close on this whole build, so it's looking pretty good. I think we have all of our modules. It'd be nice to get a little more armor along here. I just don't think we're gonna have any more tonnage, but maybe some of these downstreams. Yeah, there we go. Can I put two more on? Oh, sweet. Okay, that puts me over. But I know I'm close, so I'm just going to go with that. And anywhere other spot that looks weak. Oh, you know what? I want to put my... Syndicate, the Fugiyashi, is so cool. And it's got gives you a lot of 48 durability, 39 mass. So the mass is actually lower than durability. Usually it's like 2 or 3 to 1. And then... gives you 4% reputation, so pretty sweet. All right, and let's, oh, you know, we gotta put something else up front. So where is our, ooh, you know what, we're not gonna have any room to put anything up front, so let's at least put some support under this. Will it reach? That's right where I wanted it. Okay. And that'll just possibly cause a shell to explode a little early before it gets deeper into the build. And we can even, when we have, when we're this low on durability, we can even, oh, nope, see, we don't even have room for that. So we're there. Could actually add some Bucky Floors to make them blow up even sooner. And do something like that. Not really needed. All right. Now let's throw on some paint, corporate style. And we're going to save this thing. Perfect. All right. Well, we better test drive it real quick. It's got, it's big, it's spidery. It blows stuff up. Yeah. And it goes invisible. And it's pretty spry for a spider. It's actually pretty light. I like this. I think it's a lot better than those current version of the tracks, or meat grinders are really not doing really great today, so they're still working on them. I'm sure they'll get them there, but these spiders, they've been working on for longer and they're more used, so yeah, this is pretty mean looking. Uh-oh. Hey, Julian the boss. Let's see how tough we are here. So you should use more frames, buddy. This didn't get me in durability, I think. Wow, good job. Maybe I used too many frames. Okay. Well, let's give it a try. Thanks for the upvotes on Twitch, I appreciate it. We're gonna get into this battle and see if we can't get some baddies there. Thank you. Okay. So we're gonna try this Syndicate spider out and see if we like it. Sorry, Portugal. You can move out of your way if you'd like. Crawl up in there. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. I did terrible. But I just want to see if my weapons get blown off fairly easily. They don't seem to. Figure out the hit points first. Alright. But I charge, so That's okay. That was fun. All right. Man, this is interesting for sure. Okay. Get by that again. Okay, where are you? Turn aside. Nope. Help the team, you know? Constant barrage of kaijus. Well, sure is fun. Not hitting anything. I've got my team. Got my team. MVP! Yeah, there we go. That was great. Well, you gotta like that. Pretty fun. Pretty fun little spider there, once I play it decently. Hey, I got level 80. 20 points. That's good. Oh boy, ooh, this will be a good one for spider. Spider, get up on that hill. Not a lot of people are using missiles right now, but I got my Argus for cap cans. You can see why those are up. Those events. And you can... Uh-oh, they got their porcupine throwers down there. We don't want to go up there yet. We'll go around that. We can throw our stuff over this way. Take that stuff away. Hey, that's not nice. Do I still have my weapons? No, they got my porcupine. Oh my goodness. That's not great. Nope, like that. That's okay, we still have my gun. What's the deal? Shooting me weird. Oh, is that a barrel? Oh my gosh. Oh, I see. That's the same dude. Yeah. Boy, I am not doing great here. But I'm gonna try to sneak across here and get somebody. Some, you lose some. All right. Yeah. Okay, even you folks can get them this far. Ah, Fortune, thank you. I'll let you go first if you want. Okay, I'll wait till you fire, now I'll go across your stream there. Uh-oh, Scorpion, hover over there. Ooh, yikes. Got my cloak. Didn't get my guns. Or my radar. I'm gonna stay with these people. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Side hovering over here. Need help? Oh, I don't have my cloak anymore. Ooh, that's yours. Uh-oh, yeah, I'll help you. Come on, buddy. Get him. Cool dragster. I got like the thing as wide as a house. Can't fight you way over there. I gotta get. Sorry. I am. Okay. Get him, Zorax. Can't do anything against this. But I am gonna keep running at you. Okay. I still have my weapons. Oh boy. Let's get out of here. Quick. Yeah, give him the Gingin. That's intentional. That was good. Oh, darn it. Didn't think they'd be able to get that other shot in. Oh, we don't have our engine to get up the hill. Yeah. okay. Oh boy, poor Botalissa. Okay, well, that's really fun. Pretty fun build, I have to say. Try to flip me. Try to. There we go. Put some weapons down on somebody. Oh, and I can put my Argus off. Yeah, take that, Capcan. Hey, I thought I took out Cap. Hey, it did. Yeah, good. Paid for that with a shot in the face. What's that thing over there? Nova. Porcupine. It's okay, I can focus on my Yongwang now. It's a good support vehicle with all the... Let's see here. Nope. Yeah, get him. No, don't porcupine me. Oh, that was bad. Alright, uh-oh. Somebody's over here. Ah, no! That porcupine user. Shoot. That was no good. Ah! This is the worst case scenario for me. Yeah, I did hit him once. No! Oh! Ah, that's okay. Still fun. Alright folks, well if there's anything else you want to see tonight, I'm thinking I might make a version of this with, out the porcupine. Maybe I might even just modify this version. And we'll get, we'll check it out. So... So we've got this saved. And let's just pull that off. And take that generator off and throw in the P1U charge. And okay, come on. I know that can fit in there. Come on now. That's just... Come on. Alright, hold on a second. forward by one square. So I can move back by one. That's fine. Okay. Now we'll go in there. Might we're gonna put some stronger armor than this on there, because we have more tonnage now. And still putting that on the top where that was. This whole thing can move in a smidge if we wanted to, but maybe we leave it that way. Give it the extra space. And maybe we put some of those heavy armor up front, how we had. Instead of these buggy frames. Maybe we even just move those back one. It's probably a good idea just anyway. And then see how we have just a little bit more, and our power score is quite a bit lower now. So we still have one energy. Second Argus. Is there anything else we could add? Already got an engine. We could even run a big G. But let's put the second Argus, because we'll get the extra 15% bonus for our weapon. So okay, so that's gonna just put the Argus there. Come on now. It's there on the other side. There we go. And then we'll protect the back of the Argus with one of them anyway. And we can just put another one of these there. Just extra little bit of spaced armor from the rear. And so we should be getting pretty good damage now. Don't really need that whole tunnel on the front that way, but I don't want to take forever refixing this thing. That is a lot of. Maybe we want to shorten this whole thing up a little bit. Maybe I like it like that. Let's give it a try. And then let's see if we want to. Oh, see, now we don't have any armor on these. So that's going to have to get fixed. Something else strong. Ideal. Ooh, could lay it flat. No. I think this is going to be able to fit. What are the odds? Aha, it does. Go in one more. Okay, there we go. Alright, I'll do that. And then let's paint it again. Alright. Let's give that a battle. So that's going to compare. Oh, wow, spawned instantly. It's about 4,000 PS less. Oh, shoot, I gotta reset one of my keybinds for the second Argus to one instead of the same as my cloak, but it's not the end of the world if it goes off when you cloak, really. Let's see, but it is the end of the world because it messes up your cloak. You all star. going that way. I'll go this way. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna really lob them up and over with this build, but they are still, it's still on the build, so. Yeah, I like this build. Okay. Just wondering if I can strip it down a little bit more. I mean, I know I can. So, if I wanted to get rid of the middle set of legs, it wouldn't be over tonnage. So, I'm gonna give that a try. See how it does. If I get more favorable matches, it's gonna vary time of day based on. But sorry, buddy, sorry. Darn it. Kaiju. Oh boy. Lost my Arguses. I'm just gonna keep going. Oh. That's okay. I gotta rebind my keys. That's fair enough. One of them left. Yeah, getting lower PS matches. Without that porcupine strapped on there. got their PS so high. That car doesn't look like it has hardly anything on it. Interesting. Alright. Hey, I got a level. That's nice. So, I want this to be bound to one. Alright. And, is there anything else we can do to shave a little bit off of it? Do we need, all the modules give us bonus damage, so we want them. These screeners, we don't really need these down the front. Maybe we shrink up the size of this thing a little bit. Back a little bit. Lose those. Hunker those back a little bit farther. That radar is tough. Secrete the overhang up here. And move those up there. Save some weight. Don't have to have so much. This whole front part was really meant to protect the porcupine, right? So if we can make it half as big, it's not even attached to the cab, that should be. So maybe we, is there a spot where it's gonna attach to the cab? Get rid of that. Okay, maybe we even go under mount. What do we even, yeah, let's just shrink this whole thing back a little bit. So we'll make sure it's attached to both of those frames, that one and so we like this idea. Maybe this goes upright. Now, a little bit smaller spider, a little bit faster. Okay. It's gonna still stay here. We'll just attach it a different way. Let's see. That thing went back. Oh, is this under here now? Let's see. Oh no, it's still out there. Alright, let's see. It's gonna move back. And then this is, let's see how they do that. I see. Well, yeah, I suppose that makes sense. Wow, that must be wild on video. Spinning around so much, sorry. Okay, there we go. And we could even decide to spread that out by one. Let's just see. So in order to do that, we'd have to get it to there. Second piece. Maybe that doesn't need to go that wide. Anyway, just some ideas here. And this, that can go way under here. Probably still fire, right? Yeah, I know that those, I know that these Argus are blocked, but we'll get to that in a second here. Probably solve that by just going forward. Maybe not. Still like that piece, so put it somewhere. Could move the Argus forward a little bit. Kind of like them tucked into the spot there. Nice to have. If we could do this with it. I don't know if we're going to have enough tonnage for that, but it would be nice. Okay, that is nice. Now, so we move that back. Want that attached to that one. Checking this one. Yeah, the one that's attached to the cab, you know? Okay, seven of those. Okay, I like that. Just go back one step there. It's pretty fun. And we could do... do we have any more of these? No. We could use... not too many pass-through parts left. Maybe we use a long... might even want to double overlap that, actually. I don't know if we have enough tonnage left for these moon rover parts, but it might look pretty cool. We do. Or we could have these come back further. And then put this... or maybe over all of this. Let's go forward. That would attach forward if we went. Then. Let's see here. That's nice. Could even go way out here. Kind of backwards though, huh? That's better, I think. And we can put something real light on the roof of this. We'll put two fryers, what the heck, if we can afford the weight. It's nice to build with less limitations. So, I think I want to move this whole... let's see here, do I need to move that forward for some reason? No, let's go forward all the way. Okay. Probably in a past version of the build I did. What the heck happened there? Oh, come on now. Right. Okay. Oh, but then that's not a tap. Oh, but I want to move this forward, right? That's what we want. Tuck everything in just a little bit. Still attach everything together. It's nice. Should we put that radar somewhere? Should put it right in the nose. Haha. There are no more spots. I used them. That's okay. That's kind of a goofy place to put it anyway. I think just to the side is fine. Where's the... Probably better to have it on this frame that's actually attached to everything. Yeah, we better at least have it on that frame. Alright. So one of our argosses will be more protected. And then, oh yeah. We want to take our gun off and then put it back on just to... So it's the last piece you put on, so you lose that. If you lose your generator, you lose that last. Okay, ammo box. Everything's kind of hanging in there. And... No, it's not what Jessel can do here, so let's just give it a try. Let's throw some corporate style on there. And, give it the battle. Seems to do pretty well. Pretty fast. 2000 durability. Oh, you know what? I lowered my front too much, and now the weapons have... Sometimes it won't fire, so I just gotta watch that when we're playing. Okay. Major damage on our buddy. Yeah, drive for the tires. Oh boy. Fix this real quick. Okay. Get him. Okay. That's okay. Still working. Locked. All right, gotta fix that. Interesting. Problem with that is it's not attached to the cab, and I think it should be. So, lose, and it's also still over the weapons. So, I think maybe we just lose those and come up with a different strategy though. This is even going to be in the way, I know it. Right? Yep. Alright, so... maybe this goes back here. I'm gonna bridge that gap there. That's not bad. We're not dying for tonnage here. So I just need something to attach across the middle. And it's only 4 wide. So I think this large platform will be fine. It's not quite long enough, though. It would be nice if it... yeah. Or... a couple of digger sides. Might be nice. I don't have the ends for them, but maybe if I turn it this way... side. I have this other one crane hole right, but I don't have the left. Darn you, left crane hole. Alright. Now you're just getting weird. Okay. Maybe this can go here. I don't know, it's kind of, maybe not right, but fun. Interesting. I like these parts, and we have some room. So... that's going to stop those from firing. No, it does not. Could be okay looking. Maybe we could put a few more of these other parts on here. It's supposed to face the other way is the challenge, but this one might be okay. It's nice. And it looks like there's something to shoot in the front, which there is not, which is nice. I like that. Let's see here. Nice. Just some little pieces. Okay. Let's give it a little paint here. Let's go lighter this time. Let's go winter sky. Let's go even lighter maybe. Do we have something? Let's go aluminum. Just for fun. That's nice. It'd be worth putting. I wonder if we could put orange lights in the eyes. You have to build a rig for it to fit, right? Build the light rack. Oh, just go all the way across. Haha. It'd be nice if we could go in a little deeper. Let me see here. I've got a couple of these buggy engine covers. Sure they'll fit down there. Just gonna move this for a second. Set that down. Do that. So this should be able to move a little more forward. Oh, but if it can go one back, will it? Will the light go sit that far back? Oh, it will. Okay, that's good. Okay, down. Okay, that's good. Now put that back. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. See, it's going to be a little bit too wide, but maybe we can just put one across the middle. Oh my goodness. It's because of this, but this can be now one. See, we're just getting all kinds of creative here. Go on, get that glowing eye across the front, of course. You're going to have the glowing eye. Where's that other one? Oh, I have another one. Did I set it down somewhere? Oh, there it is. Yes. That's great. Flip it. Okay. Let's see how that looks. Oh, that's great. Alright, oh, we're gonna put this back in here. Alright. Okay, let's give that a try. It did drop the PS a little bit, but not too bad. Buddies over here. Okay. Hey, we got a prestige level. Good parts. That's good. Okay. Let's see it. I get a crate. Yay. All right. Okay, well. So, I think that this build is working good. And I am going to, I'm going to save it to the, I'm going to overwrite my larger version of this because I think that this one's just a little bit cleaner. And we'll go up to the exhibition and we'll choose something to delete, thereby giving you, oh, the kaiju. Sorry, kaiju. No one likes you. Fun though. All right, so we're going to, oh no, cancel. We're going to send this up to the exhibition for you folks. Thanks for watching. Feel free to check out my YouTube channel, MJE30 Twitch, and my Nighthawks Garage car channel where we do car stuff. Super fun. Like Porsche Club, Autocross, and other things. Fire spinners, we'll just kind of do what we do. So, feel free to watch that, and I will love to have your support. If you can throw me a subscribe or a like, that really does help. Give me a follow if it's Twitch, and see what's going on. So, okay, that's fine. I'll go this way then. Spider with a spoiler. This, you know, once you have, when you have the step spider, it does move it around pretty quick. Uh-oh, porcupines. Nope, nope. Don't want to do that. But we can blow up those porcupines with our mines here. Let's watch out for cannons. Okay. Let's look at our radar. Alright, let's go across here and spam some mines down there. Oh, sorry, buddy. Okay, no one's up here, so we're gonna spam it from up there then. Okay, I'm gonna sit up there and stupidly spam mines. There, so now we're gonna move up a little bit. So we'll be the first one into the porcupines. one. Come on. Where did they get my gun? Oh my goodness. That is ridiculous. Oh, they must have blown off my Argus. Yeah, so my generator didn't go, so that was a pretty good build. I'm gonna say. It's good. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you have a good evening.